So kind of like my friend, she starts in a club on that Snapchat, but she need petrol money to get home at like 1 a.m. yeah, so basically, I know a couple older men and that, and there's certain men, like their cars just literally always on reserve, yeah, because they can't really afford to drive that caliber car or whatever, innit? Man, their money's so low, man. Plenty of people out here dripping, yeah, dripping, yeah, got training, yeah, all these nice clothes and that, yeah, but they ain't got no money in the bank, yeah. You see all them people that are looking the nicest and that, them lot are stressed at the end of the month. Stressed at the end of the month. Boy, God forbid, you know, these payments don't come in on time, I'm gonna be fucked. Man, plenty of people out there. Yeah. Literally living paycheck to paycheck because there's something in the club. All of this for people that don't give a fuck about you. If you really want to stunt, yeah, you're gonna have to not stunt for a very long time so that one day you can stunt every day. This is what I'm saying. This is why I don't care about going on these little idiot holidays. Like, there's man busting their ass to do 30 holidays before 30 years old, right? And they go on a little idiot cheap holiday, £500 here and there for a holiday just to say they've been there. Oh, look at me. I've been to this location and that. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. I will grind hard for however long it takes. And then one day, every day gonna be like a holiday. Yeah, 'cause I made that sacrifice. I'm not gonna go on these 3 holidays a year and have to keep going back to my job and shit. No, I will sacrifice whatever in it, yeah, bust my ass, put in the grind. And one day I just sit back, yeah, and I'll be on holiday every day, irrespective of what country I'm in. Yeah, 'cause I'm doing my own thing.